It's tax season again. Are you excited? As usual, you have some great choices for preparing your return with a program, website, or app. Now that the initial brunt of the Trump tax law has been dealt with, the major changes this year are different IRA and 401k contribution limits, a slightly higher standard deduction, changes to alimony reporting, different medical expense deductions, and having to report Bitcoin transactions. But if you join the 37% of Americans who do their own taxes with software, you needn't worry about all that stuff. The app does all the math, creates the necessary forms, and e-files your returns. Most of the services work equally well in a PC's web browser or on a mobile phone. Note that state tax preparation often costs more than federal, since it involves extra software development. Price is a consideration for any product, but lower income filers can do their taxes for free with most of the services we reviewed. If you sold stocks, rented real estate, or had business income, you need to pay for the version that supports those activities, with the single exception of Credit Karma Tax. So which are the best online tax services? This year we went back to TurboTax Deluxe as our top pick, after H&R Block edged it out last year. TurboTax offers the best interface, thorough coverage of tax topics, and outstanding support, all of which improved over last year. TurboTax has gotten so good that you may feel like you're chatting with an accountant rather than working in an app. There's even an add-on service with live video help from tax experts you can access year-round. As you might expect, TurboTax costs more than most other services. The most popular deluxe edition lists for $60 and $45 per state. Our next top pick is H&R Block, which also features a slick interface, comprehensive coverage of tax topics, and context-sensitive help. We just found that this year, TurboTax was better at suggesting actions that could lower your tax bill. H&R Block's deluxe edition lists for $29.99 and $36.99 per state. We also liked TaxACT a lot this year. It costs a bit less than the two top players, with fine navigation tools, data entry options, and form support. But its support falls a bit short of the leaders. TaxAct Deluxe costs $29.95 and $39.95 per state. If price is your main concern, look to Credit Karma, which is totally free for all the tax situations it covers. It features a simple, clean interface and support for most, but not all, tax forms. Even state returns are free, with all but New Hampshire, Tennessee, Montana, and Wisconsin supported. Despite its name, Free Tax USA is only free for federal returns. You pay to prepare state returns with it, but even that's priced lower than most competitors. The interface is comparatively bare bones and less streamlined, however. You pay $6.99 extra for live chat support and $14.99 per state. Another inexpensive option is Taxlayer, which costs just $17 for all tax forms. Even if you're claiming dependents, are a homeowner, or have retirement interests, dividend, and other investment income. For that low price, though, you give up some help found in other services. State returns cost $29 each. A couple of services we don't recommend are Jackson Hewitt and Liberty Tax. Both of these come from respectable brick-and-mortar tax services, but both lack the rich interfaces, tools, and support found in the others we tested. Neither is especially cheap either, with Liberty Basic listing for $44.95 with $39.95 per state, and Jackson Hewitt's $29.99 plus $36.99 per state. So there's a look at your 2020 options for online tax filing. For full details on each service, check PCMag.com